Hello, this is Alex. I'll be doing a review on the MP2-100. This is basically a MP5 pump action. 1-to-1 scale. It says age above 18 years, but it doesn't make a difference. Takes 6mm BBs. It comes with 500 BBs in a little pot. Yeah, like I said, it's 1-to-1 scale. It weighs 1270 grams. Yeah, let's get onto the gun. This is the actual gun. Extendable stock. Still the lever that you just push. Yeah. Safety catch on the left side here. That safety, that and that is safety off, or trigger, trigger and no trigger. It is HFC, so it's nice hard plastic. I recommend to people that are used to BB guns, not people that have just started. It was made in Taiwan, it's good. Like I said, it's got pump action, so you can. Oh, cooking handle. And it's got the sling mount, and the other sling mount. Yeah, it's one of those quicker ones. Yeah, it's got targeting system there. You can look down the barrel of the gun. And then to this one, I have made an upgrade. I just put my old torch from the old BB gun, taped it to the end of the barrel. Yeah, this is the one that you usually have to. Yeah, there you go. The one that lights up different colours. I honestly don't know what it's for, but I don't know, just put it with the enemy. And then we've got the mag, which is basically, see here, it is a normal mag. Like pull down the spring, and then yeah, just put your BBs in the top there, place there. but what is good is here you got one mag, as you can see, and then another one down here. So once you fill out of that little button on the bottom, just press that and you'll hear spring. And then once you finish this mag, there's a little button. Once it's in a gun, you won't do this, but if you're out and you think that you're out, just press this button and the spring will go to the top. And yeah, this is how it looks with the mag in. And then I just got a couple of more things. I've just got, just bought that in the army shop. And I got the new one, new combat one. And it's got the neck protector bit. Quite handy for the cold weather. Then I got my balaclava 3-hole one. Again, olive green. And again, good for winter. No, that always keeps me. This was £10 from the yarn shop. The REF peak cap. It was newish, and yeah, this was for my old peak cap that broke, and it's basically that's the REF peak cap. And then over here. I've got my Nerf guns that my friend gave me. I've got the sort of electric gun that we just push this that way. We start here like electric fan bit, and if you push the trigger, it'll shoot. And again, I'll be doing test of my Nerf guns and my airsoft gun, and then I've just got a stock for it, and this is extendable too. So yeah, just and they can go from any range. And I just click one, so but only for Nerf guns. And then I've got this is a sniper barrel that came that my friend gave me. With this little bad boy, this is like a sort of pistol thing that if you pull this back, it will show the hop up. Basically, you just flip that and you can just check if there's any rounds up in there or anything. And you just flip that back and then push it back and bang. Like I said, this was the mount, the stock thing. Stock mount that you just push the stock on, like so. Just put that on there, and that's on nicely. And then I have a scope. If you look, you can just faintly see, but and then it's got. That was a clear one. So then if you had the yellow bit, you could see again. But that one's a bit yellowy. Yeah, that's most of my Nerf gear. Then I've just got a small drum mag that just fits into the small rifle. I've also got two stick mags. I have no idea where they are. I've got quite a lot of Nerf rounds. If you carry on, I've got a combat shovel, as you can see. It's in the pocket, so if you just take it out. Sorry. Yeah. And, yeah, and you just sort of which way is it? Yeah, you just twist that. Keep going until it flips up. So it's now a perfectly handmade shovel. And you just sort of spin it round again. And then there you go. That's a combat shovel used mainly for the field, doing sand, mud, snow, anything. Yeah, that's good. And then we've got this was £5 again from the arm shop, a World War II and World War I German Nazi Panzerschrank cap. It's mainly used for the people using the guns or just in the field. And then again, this was £3 from the arm shop. This is just a German side cap, mainly used for World War One or Two. And then I've got a couple of BBs there. And then I got Nerf dart. And then my pocket knife that I usually use for camping. So I go on camps with army cadets. Yeah, that dress, Then it comes with, scissors, normal things, screwdriver, cross knife. Then I've got a little compass, which is very good. and a clip. And yeah, then I will go on to my net shemek scarf. This is great use for camouflage on their face or neck. Yeah, you can use it for your guns or whatever. And then I've got two gas masks and a fruit, and then I've got a spare respirator. Yeah, these I got free from my auntie. She was in the army. But yeah, she didn't want them. So, yeah, these are real S10 respirators. Yeah. And I got my combat boots. And I've just got a cheapy plasticky helmet I just bought from Kids Army Shop on the internet. And it's my favourite. This is my police white helmet. This is a £25 real white helmet from eBay. Managed to get it for, I think it was about 20 quid. Yeah, it's got a few scratches and bumps, but then it's all good. It's got the neck piece there. I just literally just fold. There goes fighter. You've got the chin piece, which is that can be tight or loose. And then you've just got the visor that simply goes down, then up. Yeah. And yeah, that's really it. And then I've got my SWAT cap that I hardly ever use. But yeah. That's really it. Post comments and subscribe. Soon after I should be making my shooting test of my Nerf guns and my BB gun. Until then, yeah, comment and subscribe.
Let's go. With a bottle of Jack.